excuse me. No, sorry. Is it that time already? My goodness. I don't know what happened. I lost track. Sorry. I had no idea. Listen. Oh, dear. Sorry, folks. I do apologize. I'm usually really good with time, but somehow I lost track. I gotta apologize. I haven't eaten tonight yet. Do you mind indulging me? I gotta eat, otherwise I'm not gonna get through the show. There's no way. I'll just be a minute, so you just relax. Okay? And just give me a minute. Now, I can't tell you how embarrassing this is. My goodness. Oh, jeez. It's making me nervous. But I got it. I got it. I have no idea what Pam made, but I'm looking forward to it.
Live from Sharbot! It's Friday night, and it's time for the Frontenac Heritage Festival!
Tonight, one of the best calls I got. Mr. Alan Sinkier, and his lovely wife Patty, and then behind we have Mr. Lester Wan, and on bass, our own Mr. Jim Lucas.
Yeah, we're glad to have you tonight.
Of course, excitement.
that, you know, your arteries won't clog if you do that.
No, for sure.
It's a kind of anti-clogging. Another hand for the Land of Lakes.
Jim, we're really looking forward to all of the performers tonight.
It's such a special night.
I thought about going out and renting a tuxedo because I'd love to wear a tuxedo.
Here, don't save your money. I've got a tuxedo at home. You could.
Oh, really?
Mine. Yeah. No, it's a little bit older one. It's from the 70s. It's double-breasted.
Right? Yeah. Double.
Double-breasted.
Yeah. Oh, do you know something? That wouldn't have been too bad. In fact, I think it would have been fine. I'm double-breasted. How do you wear those details on your head now?
Well, that's part of my culture tonight. I'm a commentator.
Oh!
You may have a better one then.
Well, listen, we're looking forward to our next performer tonight. I got a call from a young lad way up. It was way up north from me, yes. And he's decided to come down and join us tonight. So we're going to ask for a big round of applause for young lad's name, Xavier Gomez. Join us on stage tonight. I've got a little bio on her here. Her name is Jessica Webb, and Jessica is going to come up and set up for us. She's quite the little fiddle player, so Jessica, if you can hobble up here on your crutches. Poor Jessica went down through the snow and hyperextended her knee, so she's a hurting machine here, but it hasn't affected her fiddling at all, so...
Thank you.
boy, we've had a lot of variety of music tonight.
Oh, tremendous variety of music, Gary. Just about everything you can mention, eh?
Yeah. Although, you know, there's a certain type of music that balloons are very afraid of. And I'm glad we really didn't have any of that tonight.
Amazing. So there's balloons are afraid of
balloons. Balloons are afraid. They're afraid of pop music.
Yes.
Pop music. Oh, we certainly didn't really have much of that. So I was happy for balloons in general.
Yeah, that was
tonight. Yeah.
Kind of like a royal bank joke, only the teller gets it.
I guess. Okay, gentlemen, come and finish things off for us. Looking forward to it.
Okay, folks, I'm going to do a song of the late Jimmy Rogers, and it's called Hobo's Meditation. Tonight is I lay on a boxcar, just waiting for a dream to pass by. What will become of the hope whenever the time comes to die? As the maker up yonder in heaven got a place that we might call our home, will we have to work for a living, or can we continue to roam? Will there be any freight trains in heaven? Any boxcars in which we may hide? Will there be any tough guns or bread? Will they tell us that we cannot ride? Will the hobo chum with the rich man? Will he always have money to spare? Will there be a place for the hobo in a land that lies hidden up there?
Okay,
shot her man, was doing her wrong. got the rubber tire back. I'm taking my man to the graveyard. Ain't gonna bring him back, Lord, he wasn't my man. And he done me wrong. Frankie said to the warden, what are they going to do? The warden, he said to Frankie, it's electric chair for you, 'cause you shot your man.